Hiya, hello. It is actually take three, and I hope it's not sideways this time. So, anyway, the topic today is ditch your dead list and grow like a pro online. So, my name is Kim, and I help you as a network marketer to bring your business online using social media to attract people to you. Right, so yeah, ditching your list. I'm just gonna check quickly here. I have my assistant who's gonna send me a message to let me know if I am sideways or not. I don't get any message, so it should be all right. Righto, yes, ditch your list. So the list I'm talking about is this list. I was gonna say fabulous, but it's fabulous not list of writing down 100 names of people that you are going to contact at prospect. Let's see. Yeah, good. I'm not sideways. Yoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. So anyway, so this list. I remember the very first time, the first company I joined, and one of the first things to do was to go home and write down 100 names of people that I know or kind of know or could come up with, hairdressers and all that stuff, all those kind of people to approach and talk about my business opportunity and all my products. I hated it. I could not do it. But I remember when I walked back home or took the train back home, I felt like, yeah, this is so exciting because of the I love the business model of network marketing. Always have. It's such an amazing opportunity for people to run as a business from home and earn an income so you can get the freedom that you want in your life. Anyway, quite quickly, I was faced with, okay, I don't like this. And I didn't manage to get 100 names. I maybe if It's far back now, so, but if I think about 25, perhaps 30 names, I managed to squeeze out. And I looked at the names and I thought, I don't want to speak to them. I didn't want to. I was cringing, feeling, yeah, I can't do this. And one of the biggest reasons were that I felt it's so inauthentic. So to pick up the phone and say, hello, how are you, blah, blah, or by the way, like, oh yeah, by the way, so the reason I called them was because of this. I didn't like that at all. I know there are people out there that are very good at it. Oh, there was a message that I didn't see what that was. Anyway, it wasn't for me at all. So I got like, I didn't know what to do. I put the list away and I forgot about it. And then I went out to try and hoping and kind of begging that people's gonna contact me or wanted to buy my products. I think you get my drift. So if you are like me, I have an offer to make you now. And that is that we are going to start a training in some hours. It's a 5 days free training. And this we're going to coach and train and teach people like you how to attract people to you and your business rather than chasing them or repelling. Is the word I learned as well to use. And I've been using this way of method strategy for a while now, and it's absolutely the opposite, different way of working. Much more freedom. I feel myself. I'm happy now when I go out and meet friends and family. I don't have this agenda in back of my mind like I should do this, I should do that, and failing over and over again by trying not to come across as a salesy person, but in fact I was because I had this agenda. So anyway, not my way of working. So if you're interested, you feel like, yep, I'm interested, I'm curious about this, hop on to do this 5 days training. It's online, it's live, but don't worry if you can't do it live. It will be an opportunity to catch up anyway. If you're interested, let me know by in the comments below, say interested or whatever you want to say, and we'll get in touch. And so I'll see you soon. Yeah, take care. Have a good rest of the day, wherever you are in the world, And I see you in a couple of days. Bye bye for now then. Take care. Bye.